What's happening, guys? Coming to you from Down for Sound. I'm going to go over a couple of tools with you. The ones that are most popular in the car audio community is the SMD tools. So right here, I have five different ones, but I'm going to go over the first couple in a little bit more detail than the back three. A lot of people that come to us to purchase equipment are wanting to do it themselves, do-it-yourself type people, but man, a lot of them are beginners and they don't really know a lot about when it comes to installing and setting their amplifiers up correctly. One of the biggest things that you can cause that can cause a subwoofer to fail is the subwoofer being tuned incorrectly, or you having distortion or clipping going towards that subwoofer, which is going to make it fail prematurely. To set it correctly and make sure there's no distortion in that the signal going to your subwoofer, SMD has a tool called the DD1. This stands for distortion detector. So it's gonna detect distortion up here, and you'll be able to set your gains like a pro right off the bat, and you won't have to guess if you're sending any clipping or distorting signal to your subwoofer, and make sure you get the longest use out of it. So DD1 is a must have. The next one up, we have the SMD Crossover Calibrator. So this is gonna help you calibrate your crossovers on your amplifiers to make sure it's matched up with your speaker's specifications like it needs to be. Certain speakers play certain frequencies the best, and they need to be tuned correctly. To tune them correctly into the crossover settings for your amplifier to match them with your speakers to get the best performance out of them, you need this tool, especially if you've never done installs before. But even seasoned vets, they use these tools, like all the tools from SMD, because it makes installing and setting them up a breeze. So the crossover calibrator is going to get you your crossover set properly and accurately right off the bat. You don't have to do any guessing. So the next one I'm going to talk about is a DD1 Plus. Check gain overlap of an audio system without making any adjustments to the existing settings. So there's a bunch of different features of this one over the other one. So be sure to check it out. There's a bunch of them. I don't want to go through all the different ones here, but you can check them out on the website and see it there. The next one is going to be the IMSG. Determine speaker crossover set points, find tuning frequency of a passive radiator. You can also find the FS of your subwoofer using this, which is pretty crazy. But anyway, if you'd like to check these out, you can on downforsoundshop.com. You can check more details out in the description below, or we'll have product links in the description. You can click on those and it'll take you right to there, and you can see all the different features for them. If you'd like to check out the tools in action, all you guys know about Steve Meade, SMD, he's the one that came out with these tools. You can go over to his website so you can see exactly how he uses these and how they are used in action. So be sure to check them out there. Show SMD some love. Be sure to subscribe to him as well. But anyway, we wanted to come to you with this tech tool video so you could get you some SMD tools and make sure you're setting your system up properly from day one. Anyway, don't forget to subscribe and give us a thumbs up and comment below. Let me know what tool you think that you would like to use the most from SMD. We'll see you in the next one.
Hey, what's up, guys? If you want to see more of the hot content that you just saw in that video, be sure to follow me on all my social media channels, from YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok. The Life of Price is my handle on there. Also have Down for Sound Shop on Facebook and Instagram, and don't forget Snapchat. Is JPD4S. Check out all the hot content on there as well.